All right, guys, we're at Brahms and we're getting. I got the candy bars. Candy bar sundae. I'm gonna try it out. Wait, M&M's. A Cheerio. Good. Here you go. Oh, God. It's good, man. It's good. Application now being taken for employees to work part time. I'm 5'5". Now they're hiring here too. I would love to work here. I might get an application from here. But I need to find a way to ride to get up here. If I have a ride here, would you give me a ride here?
Peace.
I mean, like in the morning. Whatever time they need to do.
So I can't promise you that.
He's got to be up 5 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes 4.
Well, I ain't never seen the other 4, though.
Eric was...
These guys don't open till like 9.
Yeah. Eric's son used to work here and he got fired.
Why?
Because he ain't supposed to be eating.
What? $10 for what?
He's supposed to be eating.
What do you mean?
Because they was busy that day and he took a break and eat.
What hour are you supposed to get a break?
I don't know.
What hour? If you're not young, it's 1 hour break.
No. Just a piece. Well, I mean about 30 minutes. Right.
Or more.
Go back to work.
You get your parts, but you can't do it while they're getting all the rush hours on.
No.
You guys are wondering, I am looking for a job, so you guys know. I think I've already found one. Here it is.
That's what they need to. They need to. Well, we got stuff for a bar, lunch comes, and the train's coming. You don't know what works.
You know what time these people here go?
What was it?
Yeah.
Well, like two.
That time she don't want me out.
You do work here, and if you don't get off by 10, they'll take you home. I ain't gonna let you walk.
About 4 days, one month.
Really good, guys. This Pokemon game record you, by the way.
Day shifts like 9 to 2. Because they need to get lunch hour, rush hour.
Yeah.
And then, other people come in and you don't work from 2 to 8 or 9, and then they get to close. Because it's at 5 o'clock and we're going to rush out. Everybody would be at work.
Yeah, Peggy's wanting to see you too.
I know. I haven't seen them a long time.
She's got big since you've seen her. Who's got big? Not myself here. Oh, not hiring drivers.
We ain't got no car.
Do they have a car there to drive with?
No, you gotta have your own car.
That'd be a good way to learn how to get around cars.
True.
You gotta know where to go. Find address. Bar to go. I don't think you go to the bar. It's the west side.
They're Donald and Stillwater here. They're inward. See, look, right there. That is the donor vehicle right there. Yeah, that's Domino's car right there. It's got their sign on it.
Put that sign on there when you got the car.
He's from Domino's. He worked Domino's.
So you just worked Domino's?
No. He worked for Domino's.
He worked for Domino's? Not for Domino's. The mission ain't trying to be cleared out.
What?
Why would your chief think this big? No.
That's why I got rest plans on my out. I'm not trying to eat on this side.
Why?
Because I got broken tooth back. In the back.
Why can't you get full?
I ain't got no money. We ain't got no money. Well, I'm eating on this side because if I eat cold.
Well, then I can help you get it after I work for that county. I am.
We ain't got no money right now.
I'm talking about me. I'll help you get it for you.
$100?
I'll have to collect that money by another month. You can get it pulled. Then you won't have to worry about it. You'll be able to get on that side again. You're the only one to come out here anyway, wouldn't you?
Huh?
You're the only one to come out here anyway, wouldn't you? Huh? Come out one. Yeah. That one is great. The only transfer we got had a different room. It's one of them is it. I'll tell you about that guy, but it's God, that's good. I give that 10 stars. I get, 10 stars. See you guys right there. You guys watching another two video. Peace out. See you guys later. Peace.